How to free up disk space on Windows 7. Click the Windows logo. Click the search bar. Type in disk cleanup. Click disk cleanup. Click cleanup system files. Click Yes when prompted. Select items to delete. Click OK. Click Delete files when prompted. Disk cleanup to begin erasing the selected items from your computer's hard drive. Thanks for watching.